How do I say this quickly?
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
Then he's a priority.
This means so much to me.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Thank you. So that's how it's gonna be.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Thank you.
Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy?
Hornet, this is Coyote 1, we copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped, I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way, Hornet out.
In violation of multiple articles of international law.
Sir, I will tell you again, we need to...
inbound on your position.
U.S. Army! Go away now!
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Kanda, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay. Okay, I'll... Ah!
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Do this.
Alert. Shade technology detected. Syncing with shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
What'd you need?
Agent, when you... I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on green poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Amherst still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not going to see that. Please.
Dr. Candle, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Candle.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Stay safe.
You need this and you don't even...
You're doing good work.
This is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound. He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy fortification and a wall of those...